Welcome to English News. On April the 27th, at the Vietnam-Japan Cultural Place in Along City.